Alright, everybody, this might seem like a little bit of a random video to you all, and it kinda is. It's pretty random for me too. So basically, as you can tell probably by the title of the video, I play a Rocket League tournament in this video. Now, we're not talking an official tournament, we're talking like an in-game tournament, you know, one of these tournaments, unavailable right now. Oh, okay, I can't access it in training match, so we'll go to the main menu and see it. But yes, an in-game tournament, and I played it, and I played through it, and let's just say it was very interesting, very entertaining, at least in my opinion. So I decided to upload it. Now, I believe I start talking. I'm not too sure, but I do start talking at some point in the tournament. But most of the tournament is just gonna be gameplay. Then there's not gonna be any. There's not gonna be any commentary from me because. So it was an in-game tournament like this. The next one is in at 5 p.m., which is in 60 minutes. 5 p.m. right now is currently 4:45, 44 p.m. Whatever. So yeah, I joined one of these tournaments very randomly because I got on Rocket League one day at like 11 p.m. and there was a tournament starting at 11 p.m. and I was planning to just play some random casual games, but I got onto this tournament and I ended up playing for, you know, I was just planning to play casually for 20 minutes, you know what I mean? Just a quick little session. I ended up playing a whole tournament, so that lasted for a few hours to say the least. So yeah, I also slept really late that day, I remember. And yeah, I just kind of spontaneously joined one, and it ended up being so entertaining, at least in my opinion, the tournament, that I decided to, you know, record the whole thing and upload it. So it's going to be split into two parts. What you're currently watching is part one, and then next part is going to be part two. So, yeah, and by the way, the tournament was played, I think, over a year ago now. I can go check the date. Okay, I just checked the date. Don't worry, that will be edited out. So, I recorded it, which means I played the tournament, on the 26th of May 2022. So, it's been well over a year since I played in the tournament, and, I was planning to upload it back then. It's not like I didn't want to upload it. I just could never be bothered to edit out this video and actually get it out there. But it's been in my recording stash for well over a year. I think it's by time now to, you know, actually edit it and record it. So this is also going to go into the edit. I'm also going to edit a little intro for next part. But I think I do have an outro. I think I recorded the outro for that one already a year ago, back when I played the tournament. So I don't think I need to do an outro. But this video will not have an outro. I'll just end it before. I'll just end it spontaneously, okay? So, you know, a bit, not considered a bit lazy for me, but hey, it is what it is. The tournament has to split into two, though, because it won't fit in a single hour long video. So yeah. Okay, yeah. I hope you enjoy the tournament. Yeah, see you in the matches. Turn your audio off, or if you want, you can watch with audio. I mean, I'm not gonna be talking, it's just gonna be gameplay. So yeah, have fun watching. You know, I said I wasn't gonna do an outro for part one, but you know, I generally thought that was too lazy. So I'll give you guys a quick little outro. I hope you guys enjoyed the part one for the tournament. I'll see you guys for part two. And I won't need to do an outro like this for part two because, you know, like I said, I did one already a year ago when I actually played this tournament. So, yeah, I hope you enjoyed the first part. A lot of exciting stuff, and I'm sure part two is even better. All right, y'all. See you there. Peace.